Hello guys! Today, we have to prepare adobong paksiw with bullet tuna. Okay? So, I'm gonna show you how to cook adobong paksiw with this kind of fish. Okay? Let's go. So this is how we are going to clean it. We have to remove the gills and here in the stomach as well. Okay. Remove. Take it easy. Then the tummy stuff. So it's clean. One more. Remove the gills. Remove the stuff inside the tummy. It's clean. Okay, so I'll wash with water. You know guys, for adobong paksiw, the best for it is only tulingan, which is the bullet tuna. Tuna as well, actually, or blue marlin, it's good as well to do, but for me, best one is this. Clean it well. Now we have to slice it. Sprinkle with salt. Salt. Okay. We'll prepare our pan. chili. For me, this is the easiest way how to fill the ginger. I use the spoon. Okay guys, so we are ready. Now we can put our seasonings. We can add more salt. We can put some peppercorns. Bay leaves, this is very optional. If you wanna use this, yes you can, to add more taste. For me, I will add little bit. Just little. Okay? Not cheating. Then we can put our vinegar. Vinegar. Then our soy sauce. Then we can on the fire. Cook it until like the sauce is going to down, or until like around 15 minutes that is going to be ready. Cook it until around 15 minutes, then that is ready to serve. So guys, this is ready. There is no sauce anymore. Now we can add our olive oil. It's olive oil. So this is our adobong bulit tuna. Adobong tulingan.
gonna show you
how it looks.
This is our adobo fish bullet tuna.